He's a great guy and a great biker. And
struggling to fight back tears, 39-year-old Kathy Loomis of Pinckney talks about her husband, Jason, a professional mountain biker who was run down by a hit-and-run driver while riding his bike down Dexter Pinckney Road last night.
You know, he really thought he was going to die in that ditch, and he had to crawl to find his backpack to dial 911. And he thought he was kept knocking, you know, coming in and out of consciousness, and he really thought he laid there and thought he was going to die and never see his family again.
As a member of the Bell's Brewery Choiring Cycles professional mountain bike team, Jason was riding home from work at Great Lakes Cycling and Fitness, where he is the general manager, when at exactly 9:07, police say he was hit from behind at the intersection of Fleming Road and Horseshoe Bend. The impact blasted Jason and his bike into a drainage ditch, but the driver of the unidentified vehicle just kept going. What do you think about somebody who would hit a guy on a bicycle in the middle of the night and then take off?
Lowest form of life ever imaginable. I think there's a lot of anger in this community now, and I don't know what it's going to take to calm it down.
At this hour, Jason is in the intensive care ward at the University of Michigan's Trauma and Burn Center. Doctors say he's suffering from multiple fractures to his back and pelvis and has a deep puncture wound.
He's in a lot of pain, and it's just very unjust who did this.
You want to find this person?
Definitely. Without a doubt, I'll do anything I can to help find this person.
You want him prosecuted?
To the fullest extent of the law.
Tonight, Jason's friends, family, and teammates are all hoping this hit-and-run driver will turn himself over to the Washtenaw County Sheriff's Department. If not...
If anybody has any information, whether they saw anything unusual, if there was a car going by, anything whatsoever, just to piece it together so we can figure it out.
It is estimated that hit-and-run driver was driving somewhere between 55 and 60 miles an hour at the moment of impact. Now, the Washtenaw County Sheriff's Department has brand new information just in, and we'd like to give it to you. They say that they are looking right now for a 1999 to 2000 Ford pickup truck, or possibly a Ford Excursion. They know that that is the type of vehicle because they found a mirror at the scene. If you have any information on this, please call the Washtenaw County Sheriff's Department at 734-971-8400. Once again, 734-971-8400. This is Bill Spencer, Channel 7 Action News. Wow.